who made the best homebrewed ale.
I once met a Grey Warden who got possessed by a spirit and then blew up a chantry and killed 100 people. What makes people think you want to hear what others of your kind have done, anyway?